I mean, you know, everybody, oh, prophetess, this, that. I'm like, nah, I'm good. Like, I feel like my path is pushing me somewhere different. And it was when I had my son at 25 that I was like, my son's name is Nature, which is, you know, Latin is nature, but in Kemetic, it's the door, which is divine being. And I started teaching him more about himself. And as I started teaching him about himself, I started learning more about myself. And I started getting to the point to where I was like, I can't be scared to turn my back, so to speak, on what my heart doesn't resonate with. So I started researching more historically. I started looking at the roots of Abrahamic religions. I started looking at where Abraham came from before he, you know, decided to move on to the new place that Yahweh sent him to, and all that. And it just got to a point to where I had a lot of experiences with myself that I couldn't tell anybody, because it's just like, yeah, so you go to school to be a therapist, but you slip might be schizophrenic. Right. Would you, like, if I told somebody what I